the president stands for the World Karting Championship, the KF1 World Karting Championship. It's the overall ranking of this weekend, so we take the three best results out of the four ways. Donc on prend les trois meilleurs résultats sur quatre pour établir ce classement et cette conférence de presse. Et bien celui qui a marqué le plus de points durant ce weekend, c'est donc Flavio Campaneschi. Flavio, so you are the one who scored the more points during the weekend.
Sì, sono molto contento di come è andata oggi e potevo andare meglio ieri, purtroppo ho avuto dei problemi e quindi niente, ho fatto un quinto e un quarto. E, però oggi sono molto contento perché non me l'aspettavo sinceramente da come era partita.
So he says, yes, I'm very, very happy with today. Yesterday we had too much problem. I was fifth and then fourth. Today I didn't expect to be so fast, but it was really, really good indeed. And I could win the two races. Flavio, per il campionato è anche buono, penso, no? Sei terzo in posizione?
Terzo. Mi sono un po' avvicinato a Talbot e a Nick. E adesso andiamo a Suzuka e vediamo come va. Spero bene.
Fabio Campaneschi, so I'm saying in English, Fabio is third in the championship. I say it was a good weekend as I could take some points to Alex Albon and Nick De Vries. So I'm a little bit closer because before the last one in Suzuka, so I hope I can do it correctly there. Fabio Campaneschi, donc, qui est vraiment très content, il a dit qu'il avait eu quelques problèmes hier, cinquième et quatrième, c'était comme il voulait, et puis aujourd'hui, il ne pensait pas être aussi rapide, mais tout a vraiment très très bien fonctionné, et au niveau du championnat, c'est bien, puisqu'il est troisième, il a repris quelques points à Alex Albon et à Nick De Vries. Last question, I will say it in English, because in Italian words, Flavio, in the last race, you really did a great recovery on Alex, who had left before, but you did it really good, no?
Sì, è stata veramente una bella gara. Sinceramente, dalla partenza non me l'aspettavo, perché ero terzo, ero Albon era primo, aveva preso un buon margine su di me. E poi ho recuperato Grohmann, ma lui ancora non lo recuperavo. Dopo metà gara ho iniziato a recuperare su di lui, e giro per giro, e alla fine l'ho passato a tre giri dalla fine.
So he said, yes, the fourth race was indeed a very, very good race for me. At the start I was only third, and Alex had left. I had to fight a little bit with Zdeněk Roman for second place, but and then I could catch Alex and pass him two laps to go. Donc la ligne de la quatrième course était vraiment très très belle, j'étais troisième au début et puis j'ai pu passer Zdeněk Roman et aller rechercher le leader donc à Alex Albon et j'ai pu gagner cette deuxième course. Grazie mille, Flavio. We go to Nick. Nick, yesterday was just a perfect day. Today because of your engine and the engine flow, you had some technical problem. It was not so good, but I think you could manage to that the gap is not I mean, you increased your lead in the championship, yes. You have scored more points than Alex, so it's not so bad for the weekend.
No, yesterday was been a really good day. Today started off good with the pole. But unfortunately, well, I had a really bad start in race three also. But I started to come back and then unfortunately we had a technical failure, which can happen. And then in the final I had a very good start, but in the first two laps there was a little bit difficult. Driving to closing gaps and well made me struggle a little bit. And then well we had the pace, so we could come back quite well.
Donc Nick qui dit hier ça a effectivement été une journée parfaite. Aujourd'hui ça avait bien commencé puisque j'avais signé la pole position, mais j'ai pris un mauvais départ dans la course 3 et puis surtout il y a eu ce problème mécanique, ce sont des choses qui arrivent en sport automobile malheureusement, et puis pour la dernière course j'avais pris un bon départ mais les deux premiers tours ont été vraiment très difficiles, ça bousculait beaucoup, il y avait des pilotes qui fermaient les portes et j'ai perdu pas mal de terrain et puis quand j'ai pu prendre mon rythme normal et bien là j'ai pu remonter et c'était finalement pas mal. For the championship, I mean you have quite a big lead. Have you already raced in Suzuka? Yeah, you have already raced for sure, but do you like Suzuka? Do you think it's a good place for the final and for you?
Yeah, I think I think the whole accommodation, everything looks very good there, but to be really honest, I don't think it's the best decision to go there this year after everything what happened there this year. But we have to go.
And the track? You know the track?
Yeah, yeah, I really like the track.
Voilà, Nick qui dit c'est très bien Suzuka au niveau des infrastructures notamment, mais il faut être tout à fait honnête, je ne sais pas si c'est la meilleure idée d'aller là après tout ce qui s'est passé au début de l'année, mais bon, la piste en tout cas j'aime bien, et puis il faudra aller, il faudra jouer le championnat. Thank you very much, Nick. And we finish with Vinato D'Agosto. Vinato, third position in the weekend, if you can say that, it's good for you here in Italy?
Sì, sicuramente è stato un buon weekend, però sono un po' arrabbiato perché alla fine l'ultima finale non è andata come mi aspettavo. Purtroppo in partenza ho avuto un problema con il carburatore, non sono partito bene. Ieri invece è stato un bel giorno, la seconda finale mi è piaciuta moltissimo perché ho lottato con Alex. La prima sono arrivato secondo, anche oggi sono arrivato secondo, quindi comunque tre podi su quattro gare e sono stato comunque l'unico a salire tre volte sul podio. Ho cercato in tutte le gare di vincere ma non sono riuscito e l'unica cosa che mi manca è quello.
Ok, in a video che Inezo says, yeah, it was a very good weekend, I was quite disappointed after the post race because it was not really as expected. We had some problem with the carburetor at the start, but for the rest, yeah, it was a good day. Yesterday I was second in the first race and I had a good battle with Alex in the last race. I finished third. Today I finished second again in the first race, so yeah, it's a good weekend, but we just missed the victory. Il y a Zola Gosto qui dit donc que c'était un très bon week-end, il est un peu déçu parce que dans la quatrième course, tout ne s'est pas passé comme il aurait voulu, il y a eu des problèmes de carburateur. Hier par contre, c'était vraiment très bien, deuxième et troisième après une bonne bagarre avec Alex Albon. Aujourd'hui deuxième encore, donc trois fois sur le podium sur l'ensemble du week-end, c'est plutôt pas mal. Thank you very much, Ignacio. It's up to you, Allez, question. Thank you, please give them an applause and see you next time.